head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch. It's time to finish this.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe...
Oh, so Ryan actually sent Cohen?
Now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
That still doesn't make sense. Actually, no, because Cohen was fine with you killing Ryan. So, yeah, it still doesn't make sense. The great will not be constrained by the small. What is this music tone? 'Cause I hate it. Sure to shot a corpse. Anything over on this side? Nope. Trash can, nope. Some more money and just a corpse.
Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I'm confused. I know there's some sort of twist with this game, I just don't know really what it is, because I never remember it. Lord. Do some work, you dumb. Well, now you're working.
Splicer mates. That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
Did you just say you're trying to outsmart Ryan and probably because he's a prick and then you compliment him? Damn it, I have no. Could at least have something on your corpses. You annoying fucks. God damn. I don't. There. I'm security cameras, I don't like taking the risk. Guessing from that analogy, yes.
I never killed a man, let alone a mason. But this is what things come to. I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war, but I know it won't stop while that man breathes.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
There we go.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
Remember,
Can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for paving tiles.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Oh, why'd you anger a big daddy, you dumb assholes?
Of the world has not yet been snuffed up. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Okay. Every chair looks evil in this place.
By his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
There's a lot of reasons. Oh, this looks like a fun room. Nah, don't like this, don't like this.
Trick, you monster.
helped to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite at your side.
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
I don't like
Usually they don't sick those assholes on you, but that definitely seemed like she decided to...
Let me tell you something about King Wars and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could
Welcome
say no, he's telling me he's got the code to his office key. Every week, I slip in real gentle and take a walk or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Listen!
What? Shouldn't be. Okay. Now I feel like I got him. It's escort. Okay, yeah. So when it says corpse, it's actually a corpse. If it doesn't say corpse, smack it. Are you like super weak to fire? Cause I wouldn't think that considering you throw fire at me. See you.
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keymore's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.